Hey y'all, it's Brian from iSpring. What's the point of taking a course if you don't check your skills? Assessment is a crucial part of any e-learning experience, so I'm going to show you how to seamlessly slip a quiz into an online course. Here's a presentation about corporate environmental responsibility. Let's add a quiz at the end to check the learner's knowledge. We'll just insert a new slide, then click the quiz button on the iSpring toolbar. Here you can create a new graded quiz or a survey. The graded quiz involves scoring and assessment, whereas the survey simply collects information from viewers without grading them. Let's check out a graded quiz. A quiz consists of an intro slide, questions, and result slides. You can disable the intro and result slides if you like, and the result slides can be configured. There are 11 graded and 12 survey questions available to add to your quiz. Let's add a multiple choice question. You can enter the question text and answer choices here, and enhance the question with pictures, equations, audio, and video. One of the coolest features of QuizMaker is the slide view mode, which lets you edit texts and slide elements just like in PowerPoint. Let's make the answer choices a little bigger, and then move them to the center of the slide. Also, this looks way too plain, so let's add a picture background right up here. I'll just find the file, and that's it. Looks great! Now we can go back to the form view. When you're done here, you can just click this button to save the quiz on your PowerPoint slide. Now that the quiz is part of our course, we're ready to publish by clicking the button on the toolbar. The best place to publish courses and quizzes is iSpring Cloud Sharing Service. If you don't have an account, just fill out this form here, and then sign in with your login details. Enter a title and destination, choose an output format, and go ahead and publish. After the process is complete, your course will open up in iSpring Cloud. Let's just hop over to the ninth slide. Now let's just start the quiz and answer the first question. Looks awesome! Thanks for watching. Now it's your turn to create your very own course with a quiz. Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.